Today we are going to be trying Silent Winter Chocolate.